University of Florida employee and former Gainesville City Commissioner Gina Mastrodacasa failed to make the case for the Alachua County Democratic Executive Committee that the Black Caucus charter should be revoked. Only ACDEC Chair Robert Prather and friend accompanied Mastrodacasa to make the case. In contrast, the room was filled with about 20 Democrats in support of the Black Caucus.
Again, we do thank you for taking the time to come and assert your right to have your grievances addressed by the Florida Democratic Party. At this time, I'll entertain a motion by one of the panel members. You have to poll us publicly, and we have to vote publicly as to how we, what our votes are. So at this time, I'll entertain a motion from any panel member.
My name is Richard Perry. I sit on the panel. I move that we recommend to the state chair that we not decertify the charter of the Alachua County Democratic Black Caucus.
So there's a motion not to revoke the, to recommend to the state party that there be a revocation of the Alachua County Democratic Black Caucus's charter. No. There's been a second. Mr. Parham, how do you vote?
Aye.
Yes.
Aye.
Yes.
So by a vote of 5-0, the recommendation to the state party will be not to revoke the charter of the Alachua County Democratic Party.